Around this bitch living my best life. I'm having such a good fucking time. Yo, look at the view, my nigga. I can't complain. I won't complain. Shit. My kids wasn't here. If I didn't have kids, I'd move in this motherfucker. I guarantee you this, my kids is going to get to experience this. With me and without me. Watch me move. Watch how I work. Yo. This is him showing up. We about to fire this DD60. Been waiting to fire this bitch up since I was here last time. Watch me get this bitch started. We about to fire this DD60. Been waiting to fire this bitch up since I was here last time.
Pat coming in on the back street. 12 ride by niggas still keep working. $50,000 for a show.
No, I got them well, niggas still ain't working. I just told them before
I quit. Got them well, niggas still see the service. Got the truck on the curb like the first and the third. Got a lot of cars here, I can still get burned. Had a wet with my chain, you can still get burned. Had an FN on me when I did get burned. This is so good, dick, she gon' leave with a purse. I was really in the streets, you can do your research.
Set coming in the money on four. Gotta put a stamp on it. Can't hit a plate, scrub it off the plate. Gotta put the camera. First class and my niggas ain't shit. That's my next mission, that's why I can't quit. Just like LeBron, get my niggas more chips. Just put the rollie right back on my wrist. This watch came from Drizzy, he gave me a gift. Back when the rap game was praying like this. The head like two legends cannot coexist. But I never beef with a nigga for nothing. If I smoke a rapper, it's gonna be legit. It won't be for clout, it won't be for fame. It won't be cause my shit ain't selling the same. It won't be to sell you my latest little sneakers. It won't be cause some niggas slid in my lane. Everything
this videos I did so far, yeah. I was really wasn't expecting to see this today. Really wasn't. Rest in peace, big bro. My boy, I love you. I swear I love you, bro. Definitely wasn't ready to see this, bro. Why not, bro? Kid you not, like, if it ever was a solid person, that definitely was you, bro. That was a true friend, true brother, true anything. That definitely was you, bro. Remember our first conversation, bro. Remember the first time we met. Remember every time we chilled, bro. Every time I was ready to wild out and do some wild stuff. You called me, bro. Or whenever I was just geeking, you put me in line, bro. You were the only people who ever really truly believed in me. And I would have my drink, none of that. If anything, you would guide me or show me a better way to do it. Rest in peace, Dre. Rest in peace, Ani. All that, bro. This hurt. This definitely hurt, bro. First time we met, bro, like, I'm walking down this way late on a lady, like, you hear me? Never forget it, Snook just going in the house. You coming out, see you sparkling the flood, bro. I asked you, can I get a flood? You know, so yeah, I tell you, thank you, I really appreciate it. I definitely needed one. And you told me, yeah, bro, we all gotta look out for each other. I was like, yeah, put this Baltimore, bro. Ain't nobody doing that no more. I gave up hope. Everybody on the crab in a barrel effect. And you even showed me a positive way to look at that. Say, yeah, they crabs in the barrel, but the other crabs hold on to each other. So we gotta keep pulling each other up. Like, that meant something that night, but it's like, I thought on it and thought on it, bro. I ain't see you for a couple days. As soon as I told you that, bro, or I seen you in a couple of days, straight came to you and was like, hey, bro, I really appreciate how you had me look at that.